I'm Ichabod.
I'm Olivia.
And I'm Catherine.
And today we're reviewing The Metamorphosis.
When Gregor Samsa woke up one morning from unsettling dreams, he found himself changed in his bed into a monstrous-like vermin.
So begins the classic tale of Gregor Samsa, a traveling salesman who finds himself changed one morning into a beetle-like creature.
This book follows Samsa as he's in a beetle-like state for a period of time,
symbolizing inhuman feelings of inadequacy, emptiness, guilt, and the modern existence of mankind itself. This book is similar to the many feelings that we experience today.
And for the ratings, we give this book a 5 in classic,
a 3.5 in drama,
and there's some mild violence.
So remember, always get your parents' permission before you read.